plastic one with Zoom. And from the day he held it, was always taking pictures. On the playground, at the table, in the classroom, in his room, our neighbor called complaining. Sam took pictures in her yard. And Frank listened to that stuck-up woman pout. But when Frank threw out Sam's camera, I got mad and slapped him hard. So concerned, my husband hadn't figured out. Sam takes pictures. Each of them's a door to a world that's in his head. There's a close-up of the sock he swore was the monster under his bed. There's a world alive inside him that his camera lets us view. No matter what you do. Sam's sophomore year of high school, Frank fumed at his report card. Sam had one name, as always, photography, of course. Frank called the school explaining why his son was dropping photo. Sam needs pre-cal, SAT scores, things a college might endorse. Well, Frank went on assuming Sam was finished with the class. Saying, please ignore my husband. My dear Frank can be an ass. And my kid's not dropping a photo after all. Sam takes pictures. He can catch a grin or the sunlight through a tree. Sam breathes pictures. Each of them's a door to the world that we can see. And each image tells a story, and my son has lots to say. Let's not scorn him, 'cause he's earning B's. I will warn him, he'll improve. But please, God, please. Pictures, I won't take that away. When Sam got into Pratt for photo arts, he raised a cheer. But Frank yelled, pictures won't support you. This cannot be your career. And Sam, of course, began to panic, and his frightened eyes met mine, pleading desperately to help him win this fight. No time for art, 'cause he's busy like his dad. Sam's successful, but he pulls at my heart, 'cause he always seems so sad. So sad. His cameras just upset him. They remind him of before. And I wonder, had I stood by if my dreamer would still be around. Sam took pictures, lived in pictures, gave us worlds he made.